Good morning, kids. I am Usha Sharma from Letter Star School. Today, I am going to teach English to my 7th standard students. Today, we are going to study The Squirrel, a poem written by M.B. Armstrong. Now, as you all know the title, The Squirrel, so in this poem, we are going to talk about a frisky, fun-loving teacher, Squirrel. Let's see what the poet is going to tell us. He wore a question mark for tail, an overcoat of gray. Here in this picture, you can see the tail of a squirrel. How does it look like? It looks like a question mark. Okay. And an overcoat of gray. The color usually of a squirrel is gray color. So the poetess is saying that he wore a question mark for tail and overcoat of gray. He sat up straight to eat a nut. As you can see in this picture, it's a nut. And you can see how does it sat? It sat up straight. That's the right question when we should taking our lunch or dinner. He liked to tease and play. As I told you in the beginning, that the squirrel is a fun-loving creature. So it likes to tease and play with the people. How does it prove? And if we ran around this tree, when the poetess as well as her friends are going near to the squirrel, what does it do? He went the other way. When they move to catch her, to follow it, at that time it runs away from that place, from the tree nearby where it was sitting. Do you understand the poem? I hope you understand.